What do I get in return?
Money.
How much?
$1 million.
1 million? From that kid?
1 million? Not enough. Who do you think I am?
He's so cool!
What about the debt you owe me?
I told you that I'm paying it off. With interest, too. Heart Heater, isn't business all about credibility? If you don't trust me, you can cut off a few of my fingers.
Your head was chopped off last time. You must have felt pain even in reality. I guess it's not enough for you. Do you have any sponsors backing you? I think I heard that rumor.
That's your move? Well, rumors are rumors. Forced logout? I have to log in again.
Go ahead. I'll wait. And...
Huh?
Be careful.
Huh? Who are you people? Let go of me, you bastards!
Oh, you're up? What are you waiting for? Let him go.
Why did Kim tell you to do this?
Are you crazy? President Kim isn't your friend. You do understand, everything you eat and wear is coming from the president, right? And there's a fighting competition soon. So what are you going to do? You already know that the president placed a huge bet on you. You're stuck here until you've recovered your level. Do you understand? If you want to go back there, keep leveling up. Well, if you have about 1 million, he might let you go.
Damn it. 1 million? Huh? What's that? This is crazy. What are they thinking?
Ethan, you are trash.
Don't do this. Let's talk this out.
A man is a man when he keeps his promises. If he doesn't, he is trash. Hey, how tall is this building? Are we on the fifth floor?
Fourth, boss.
You won't die. You'll just be crippled. Ha! The fifth floor would have killed you. You're lucky.
Please don't kill me.
Kill you? Why would I do that? I can have you sell some gum on the streets instead.
Uh-huh. Just give me a little more time, and I'll...
Let him go.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
I heard you're pretty good at games. Sign and put your thumbprint. Can you sell $80,000 worth of gum? Even the president of a gum company can't do that. You know Lucid Adventure, right? Giga came up with a wicked game. It doesn't have a currency exchange system, but they'll make one soon. Right now, the number of logins are about 10 million, so Giga's thinking that it'd make some money. They're right on. If you're gonna work for me, do it where you can make more money. I'm opening up a workspace.
A workspace?
Don't you have to pay me back? So come work for me.
So he doesn't care what happens to my body as long as I pay him back? Kim, you son of a bitch!
Shut up! You're not the only one in here!
Get me out of here. I wanna go home.
Be quiet! Are you crying again?
Huh? Are you here for Lucid Adventure too?
Yeah, damn it.
All right. This. Guys, what are your nicknames?
Hardcore Leveling Warrior just logged in.
Eh?
Hardcore Leveling Warrior!
You're back. So, are you doing this?
Before I answer, you said I was in danger. How did you know? Do you work for President Kim?
Why would I tell you? But I don't work for him.
I want more.
How much?
3 million.
3 million? All right. Let's go level up. I'll give you 3 minutes to get ready. Sora, you want to come with us?
Yeah!
So, is this Yopi Land?
Since we're going to a dungeon, we need to get ourselves ready. Sora, you go ahead and buy some potions. I'm going to the vault.
Okay. What about you, Dark?
Hey, you.
Hmm.
Heart Eater told me that you're strong, but I don't really know if you are. I'm a very cautious person.
So?
Prove it.
Now? How?
Hardcore leveling warrior doesn't need to prove his strength.
Ah, he'll do. That green hair over there? Fight him.
Him? Watch and learn. I'll show you how to fight.